thought we saw the whole thing.
I'll assume we got it.
That's Albuquerque, New Mexico.
Right.
It didn't look like that on the way back.
It was just the most beautiful day going.
Yeah, we didn't stop and go up in there on the way back.
We were taking, and Grandma Margie rode along because she spent the winter in Arizona.
That's a good thing she wasn't with us on the way back.
Yes, it is. Wouldn't have been very pleasant.
Not too many people have taken a trip like that and they're coming back.
We haven't got any pictures of that either, have we?
Like that way.
Way up high, you know.
Up down, up down.
What do they want to come to those rocks for?
We just stopped. We just stopped for a rest a minute. Yeah, that was right along the side of the highway.
Lava birds.
Lava beds.
Lava birds.
That's the Grand Canyon. No, I think that's the Painted Desert.
You do?
Yeah.
Wasn't much of it there. Anyway, we didn't see much.
Who's that?
That's Jimmy Inderberg. My brother. Mom's
he's the one that I said
son.
Had the
Kelly
had the business of
converting
doing bands.
That's my brother right there. No,
that's your husband.
See, it looked like him.
Yeah, he'll be flattered when he hears that.
Yeah, he will.
Right now, they're on their way or getting ready to leave Washington to go back there to make their home again.
That's right. A few days.
The oranges.
Back.
First of January 1984, they're heading back there.
Yep, he's retired. That's
Kelly. He has a landscaping type business in Phoenix, real thriving business.
Doing a really good
handle
job.
Camelback.
Camelback, right? Yeah. Now watch all these guys miss these shots.
Who's that got that?
Pretty that's soon you'll see Gail take a long shot.
He didn't even come close, did he?
Gail said, give me that ball. And watch this now. Well, warm up a little.
Don't miss this at all.
They all missed. There's a shot. There.
There's my aunt and her husband. That's Grandma Margie. And that's me. And that's my Aunt May.
Arlene.
I don't know some of these. They're relatives, but I don't know.
I remember when we were there, there was some girl that had the thickest southern accent you ever heard.